appointed Ghana's ambassador to the Netherlands and at the Hague Mission. Upon reading the handing of an oath, I discovered that there was a proposal to build an online visa and passport application and issue system. The cost was about 475,000 euros. The contract was to a third party who will build on BOT basis, build, operate, and transfer. And for a period of 6 years, he will have control over the missions, visa, and passport program. I called the meeting and I said, this won't come on. I can do this for less than 10,000. So I called the young man who helped me build the EBPMS, Evidence-Based Performance Management System, for the office of the president when I was in charge of the PEO, Policy Evaluation and Oversight Unit, a unit that was disbanded after President Mills died. The guy came and I said, Joshua, we have already got the system in Ghana. We only need to hive off just about 2% of it. He said, yes. We will put it online and we will support it with the D-based system, database system. I paid Joshua's airfare, hired a flat for him, paid him a honorarium of 2,000 euros a month. In the end, the overall expenditure over a period of 2 months was just about 8,000. He built the system. In 2015, I brought the program to the ambassador's conference here. Gave a demonstration to the conference and the minister. And I said, Madam Minister, this is replicable throughout all our missions in the world. It fell on deaf ears. From the grapevine, I hear that the MPP government is understanding the system at the Hague for replication to our missions in other parts of the world. We have the solutions. We have young public servants who are enthusiastic and they need encouragement to bring their expertise out.